pleasure to meet y'all at last, and welcome back to Gaming with Kaiju Force Neo. So, here in today's episode, I've got the game Destiny 2 Forsaken. And if you like to see episodes like this, then continue watching.
Looks like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer drill. Keep a sharp lookout. A glimmer might have... Shut them down.
Another site.
Glimmer. Hold them off while I transmit this.
Oh.
there's still some kind of energy in this shard, but different from what we use. I still don't understand how the corruption and the Traveler's power can coexist so strongly. But I guess there's a lot we don't understand.
Just in time to join my dimensional anomaly research group.
Captain, hello. Asher Mir says that I will provide the computational support, and you will provide the brute force. He is very rude.
Let us begin with barbaric close combat against the Taken. It is a scientifically sound proposition and is in no way suspicious.
Okay, so we're now at around the halfway point. So keep it going, and I'll see you around at the very end.
resume Sloan's briefing.
We go in, we scare the Fallen out of the control center, we get out.
Affirmative. Reports say we're dealing with one captain and his crew. This should be routine for someone like you.
The Fallen depend on their servitors to provide a substance called ether. But this one's been picked clean of ether and abandoned. Barrier's energy spectrum matches this servitor's. It could be a coincidence. Not a coincidence. Looks like they're using servitor's to wall us in. they wanted data, not systems control. Linking up with their taps.
Now, we've officially gotten to the very end of this episode. But if you want to see more go down on my channel, make sure that you like, subscribe, comment, follow me on social media, and stay on the Hollywood side.